mostly natives, who had obviously created a sacred site, as the place was guarded by a creature.
And have you found traces of our holy founder? New relics?
Yes.
Perhaps some tablets?
There were also frescoes on the site, representing Saint Matthias.
Frescoes? Tell me more. This is fascinating.
He was shown having his face painted by a native. On the other, he prayed to a god of the mountain.
They're not going to like
it. You can't be serious. You mean to say that our saint converted to the cult of the islanders?
That is what emerges from our findings, yes. Other objects that I was able to bring back also point in this direction. Look. There are inscriptions. These tablets and also this chaplet.
This chaplet? I cannot believe it. It is so... Excuse me. I cannot find the words to express how I feel. You must come with me. We must go and present all these discoveries to the Mother Cardinal.
They're not gonna like it.
Our entire dogma will have to change. So far, anyone who wanted to question it would have burned their fingers. Literally, alas.
And you think that this time they'll listen?
We have solid proof. All this evidence. With your support, we will convince her to reveal the truth.
I see. I will do my best to help you.
They are not going to like it.
Right on time. You did well to warn us, Brother Virgil.
Virgil? How did you know?
I'm afraid that Your Excellency's lies weren't very convincing.
We were informed of your discoveries and of the danger they represent. We demand that you hand them over to us immediately, so that they can be destroyed.
No.
How can you even suggest the destruction of relics written by the hand of our founder?
Out of love for our dogma, for our faith, and for our nation. But since you refuse to comply with our orders, you leave us no choice.
Some action.
Death to the heretics!
Take that. No, you don't.
My own brothers in faith. The fact that the Inquisition is after us is very disturbing, Excellency.
We would do well to hasten to San Mateus.
They don't want the truth getting
out. They will not dare to attack you there. Even if these men were the last forces that the Inquisition could send us.
You are right. All this proves is that I will not succeed without your help. There is a risk that the Mother Cardinal will also reject our discoveries.
Fortunately, we have some leverage over this, dear Cornelia. And if you will allow me to attend the hearing, I would be delighted to support you.
Your help will be precious to us, Father. In any case, we must present our research to Mother Cardinal as soon as possible. I will study the tablets one last time to make sure I know all their content. And I will meet you at the palace in San Mateus to plead our case.
Understood.
Sounds good.
See you soon, Sister Eugenia. Be careful.